In a play performed Monday at Washington's Arena Stage, student actors from local high schools posed as politicians from both sides of the aisle to reenact Education Secretary Betsy DeVos's confirmation hearing. Mrs. DeVos was played by a professional actress. The play, titled The Confirmation Hearing for the Secretary of Education, was part of American Scorecard, a series of dramatic readings of congressional transcripts by actors. Matt Yurus for CBS Local News.